Mom, I hope that you're feeling good. I mean, I don't even know what to say exactly, but you know what I mean. I found some stuff that I wanted to send you, some books. One of them is, I don't know if you read this stuff, but I just thought it was, it's mythology. And, excuse me 1 minute.
Don't let the cat out, please.
I'm sorry, my roommate just ran in. It's Sumerian. It's like 5,000 years ago, I think, before the Bible and all that stuff. And it's, I think it's
time for dinner!
No food!
The time say is out of joint! News is, sweetie pie, the underworld is going to hell! No place to put more humanity. People sleep standing up. You gotta get back your appetite. Who's gonna eat the dead if you don't? I let him in, you digest him. Eat him first, he's juicy!
I am not grieving my husband. There will be other husbands. My husband's running a river all. I grieve what I lost. I grieve my heart. I grieve my sister, my twin, who has kept my heart.
Well, your sister? She'll be here. Don't know when. I'm not, big on time.
I call her. I call her every day.
You gotta dial the right number. She's queen of heaven and earth, not some lady in a loony bin. You have no grasp of technology.
Inanna!
She'll call when she's good and ready.
Grandfather. I come to ask a gift. I need
words.
Knowledge.
Writing, numbers, signs.
Worlds within worlds.
I give her the reading of stars. I give her the keeping of time. I give her the flight of birds, the mystery. I give her more beer.
I swallow.
I give her the brewing of beer, the knowledge of cattle and seasons, the planting of seed, the harvest of grain, the baking of bread, the abundance.
I swallow.
I give her knowing the tides, the sailing of ships, the wheel. I give her the piling of stone upon stone, the building of cities. I give music, song, the dancing, the crafting of image, the telling of stories. I give celebration!
Isn't there a gate to abundance? Drink all there is and the cup is full. Don't they say that somewhere? Somebody said that, I thought. Isn't there a river of gifts and blossoms and kisses and fullness and flow that will never stop, that doesn't demand the stoppage, that doesn't dictate scarcity, as the first commandment? Isn't there a way to fill what's empty and hug what's lonely and say, bless you, my brother, bless you, my sister, be blessed? Once upon a time, I was female.
Yes. He lies on the sacred bed. He lies with the queen on the sacred bed. The bed wrought from the sacred tree bears the goddess's tumult. The shepherd Jamuzi fills the queen of heaven. They taste the salt.
The
Tight squeeze, right on through, and gate by gate unborn.
She's bright. She understands pain and loss. There are books about it. She's lost it.
You're shorter. Nope. No returns. Law number one of the underworld. What's lost stays lost. The laws of the underworld are perfect. All right, hold on. Necklace. No stars. Law number four. That's it. No stars.
I can't fucking see!
Oh, that's normal, yeah. The seventh gate, hun, is your sister. She's standing there. She's thinking, oh my.
The gates are open, Lord. I believe that something is being born, taking shape, finding a face. I'm starting to feel almost pregnant.